What is up, everybody? Tars22 here. Yes, I'm back this far. Because I found some stuff I would like to do to get me some better upgrades, some better items and weapons earlier in the game. Is this actually streaming? Yes, it is. Okay, thank God. Let's do it. Wrong button. Wrong button. Sorry. I need a different gun. Hey, let's. Consume the sandwich. Okay, I'll have to go up and around to get to her body, or their body. I don't know if it's that. Just gotta find where that other person died at. So I can go and loot their body. Nowhere? Okay. Never mind then.
Jesus Christ!
It's not funny! Sorry if you hear annoying laughter in the background. My wife just scared the shit out of me. I am not happy with her right now. Not even in the slightest am I happy with her right now.
It's okay, I'm sorry, I was watching, I'm listening to you, so you're gonna loot a
Get
body.
Out of here.
No, I want to learn.
Oh, I am running too fast, and my CO2 levels are way too high.
Oh, I was
And
like,
my O2 levels are way too low.
Oh, okay, I was wondering why your vision was so blurry. Who or what is that?
It's my robot pal.
So why'd you shoot at them?
See what happens.
It's rude. What if he just shoots back at you and he's just like, I just did it to see what would happen?
It's a planet. I don't know if you knew that that was a planet, but there's a planet there.
You don't say.
There's smoke everywhere.
Like geysers?
I don't know. It's coming out of the ground, though. That's all I know.
So it kind of looks like geysers. I don't think that's smoke. I think that's steam. You're on, like, the most desolate-looking Yellowstone I've ever seen.
This is Crete.
Crete.
My CO2 levels are rising. Careful, you are gaining CO2. When full, you will take damage instead. Good to know.
So what if your robot pal, for instance, was just like, he shot at you. And when you asked, why'd you do that, he was just like...
Hold on, was that actually capturing anything? Please tell me it was capturing. Oh, dear God, am I going to have to restart this? Because of you. Sorry if you didn't see any of that, guys.
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys.
Get out of here.
So I'm not allowed to watch?
Not in here.
Okay. I love you.
You can, but your mom's swearing and cursing.
That's because I left her to make her own meal.
Why?
Because I thought she was capable. Shake your head at me. I'm sorry, I'm tired of being like their, not just their child, I'm their servant.
I just threw out my spacesuit. Oh well.
Did you really?
Yes, and a fire hydrant and a triangle.
How do we fix that? How do we fix you?
We
can you
find it on the floor and pick it up?
Oh.
I'm gonna drop all 7 axes. I don't need axes. I don't need a spoon either. Emptying my inventory, guys. Sorry, I don't know why I picked up all this shit. Are you ready for the explosion?
Oh, that's cool.
This will all become second nature before too long.
Cool. Sorry, guys. Shit. Did I just do it again? Fuck. No, I didn't. Slight heart attack. Okay, now...
But all that loot, is it still in your ship?
Yes.
Okay.
I tab, I go here, I scroll out.
That's cool.
So Crete was one of Saturn's moons, I assume. And then I zoom out even more. And I have to go all the way over here.
That's cool.
And... I'm gonna jump there.
Oh wow. So it's kinda like Star Wars. Kinda, is that probably why they got the ideas of the whatever you call it, hyper wings or
X-Wings? TIE Fighters?
Yeah, TIE Fighters and stuff. Jemison, is that the planet's name?
Yes. The city I'm going to is New Atlantis.
New Atlantis.
And as I've said before in this series, I don't think it's the best idea to name your, city or your planet after a failed civilization. Land, please. Okay. So the reason why I'm restarting from the from where I did stream watchers and YouTube watchers is because I found a way to get some extra things if I do some bad. Sometimes you gotta do bad to do good, so I am going to get up from my seat just to prove that all my stuff is still there.
Okay, because I am a curious being.
See?
Oh, what the? Yeah, wow.
Even my little Jupiter
diorama thing.
Yes. Oh, see, that's my deep mining space helmet that I just kind of threw out like I didn't need it. Anyway, I don't need it, so I'm going to leave now.
So you don't need it?
Well, I'm going to have to come back at some point and loot my whole spaceship again because I'm not going to need this ship. After I do some bad here.
Don't shoot him, if that's your buddy. Don't shoot him.
A bit clogged. We'll get those cleaned out.
Thank you.
Hey, Bosco.
Let me...
Barrett?
Save.
Let me guess. Protocol Indigo again? I can assure you, this unprovoked attack on a United Colonies research facility will not go unanswered. We'll get you settled into your new assignment as soon as possible.
Okay. So I gotta steal something. Basically, it's what I remembered. I gotta steal something. Ooh, it's a security office. Can I shoot you? You look like you're not going to harm anyone, but I would like to shoot you. Just because it seems funny to me. I have no digipicks.
Wish that bartender at the Newport would stop complaining to security. I don't know what she lost, but she won't get it back by annoying us.
Snack. Apple bite. sounds good. Kind of. Door.
You don't need to wear your helmet in here. You know that, right?
Yeah. I know I don't gotta wear my helmet on this planet, but I'm going to, so fuck you. Okay, where am I gonna go to steal something? I think it's the next area I steal shit in. If not, I believe, I hope I can come back. So just to be safe. Let's just stay here.
I love you.
I love you too. You're crying?
No, hang on, so hard my eyes watered.
No. Sorry.
It's okay, it happens. Oops. Oh no, did I break a sword? What
were they feeling anyway? Alrighty. I love you. Now I gotta find a place to steal something. Again, I may have forked this up and stolen from the wrong place. Let me check real quick. Okay, I gotta steal something with a red icon. And I did go a little too far.
Atlantis Transit, or the NAT. It provides free transportation throughout the city. We can take it directly to the Mast District.
Okay, hold on. I'm so sorry. Give me one moment. Okay. So he is in here.
Hi. How you doing?
If it belongs on your ship, then I'm sure we have it for sale.
Mate!
Here he is.
You're under arrest. No sudden moves. UC security always gets you in the end. Remember that.
Yeah. Do I go into an interrogation room now, or what?
I desire no company. Leave.
See that scientist out in front of MAST? Staring at trees. Sounds upset. Whatever it is, it can't be that bad, right?
Can I steal something and get money? No? Oh, it's night now. I need to steal something else.
It's amazing what bosses as artists now.
Don't be stupid! Stop now!
No.
Hold it right there. You're under...
Alright, I'll go quietly.
I guess you're smarter than you look.
Come on.
No soliciting. Do I need to call security?
Well, hello. You hear about the job by any chance?
The officer.
Totally understand.
I guess it didn't work. Oh, no, too far. still too far. I'm so sorry, guys.
Hey, Bosco. What? No Barrett? Let me guess. Protocol Indigo again?
I can assure you this unprovoked attack on the United Colonies research facility.
Or does it have to be in the other area? Because from what I saw, he stole from there and he got some. Maybe it does have to be in the other area. Let me see. And we will go from there.
This is New Atlantis Transit, or the NAT. It provides free transportation throughout the city. We can take it directly to the Mast District.
If it forks up again, then I don't know. Also, these episodes are going to be a bit longer. Probably like 45 minutes to an hour, just because I know this game is going to take forever.
The water is quite aesthetically pleasing, or so Barrett has told me. New Atlantis relies on advanced hydroelectrics for most of its power.
And
off the 1590 fleet at the Battle of Cheyenne by the Free Star Collective Ragtag fleet, both sides decided.
I was hoping it was going to continue to run out. Okay, I'll try it once more, and if it does not work, then I will give up on it for now. It's been 49 hours.
Can afford it. Mercury is much cheaper. Got the mortgage.
Okay, safe. Fine. Jesus. No, that didn't work either.
Sergeant Yumi is looking for reliable people to help the guard. Contact him if you're interested. We'd all appreciate it. Not sure if those Faroon cells were in space or got separated from their home planet.
Well, hello. You hear about the job by any chance? The officer over there can help you with any bounty issues. Part-time security officer. The position's very flexible. You can basically work whenever you're available. No pressure. We've had some gaps in the schedule lately. Macy's out on maternity leave, Jose's on loan to Sidonia. When it rains, it pours type of situation. So really, we just need someone to fill the void. Interested? Well,
sure.
First things first, I have to ask, do you have any security experience at all? It sure counts for something. I mean, you're alive. And resilience is definitely an important trait for any officer. Well, I think I've heard all I need. Your first assignment couldn't be easier. Go to MASS and check in with Agent Plato at Aegis. There was a package left at a dead drop, and they need UC security to handle it. He'll fill you in on the details. You know, MASS, the Military Administrative and Scientific Triumvirate. Giant building in the center of the city. Headquarters of the entire United Colonies? I really should have given you a more thorough interview. Aegis? They're basically UC intelligence. They help identify threats to New Atlantis before they become problems. While we're separate departments, there are times we need to rely on each other, so it's important to keep a good working relationship. We do Agent Plato this favor, and maybe he'll toss us some intel when an investigation stalls. Tit for tat. You know how it works. Well, just because you're bringing it here doesn't mean that's where it'll end up. As
for
why, you can ask Agent. As far as I'm concerned, it's none of my business.
Fair.
Let me know if you have any questions.
I cannot kill that giant plant. I was hoping I could, but I can't, so. Oh well. I actually don't want to end up as a fucker. So I am going to go through all of that again, kind of. Okay, I am back. I am a loud stomper.
The water is quite aesthetically pleasing. Or so Barrett has told me. New Atlantis relies on advanced hydroelectrics for most of its power.
do this.
Hello. I'm afraid I'm not at liberty to discuss the details.
Ah, right. You're Sergeant Yumi's recruit. You're taller than I expected.
Fucker.
Oh, it wasn't a compliment. Just an observation. In any case, let me...
Fucker.
We have a dead drop that we think has been compromised. So I'd like someone from UC Security to handle the pickup instead. Take the package back to Sergeant Yumi, and he'll check it in as evidence before it gets routed back to Eagles. Take the Nat to the spaceport. There should be a Galbank ATM right next to the station. The package is taped under one of the benches. Grab it and deliver it to Sergeant Yumi and the job's done.
Got it.
Good luck with the mission.
Y'all couldn't walk the 500 feet to go and pick that up yourselves? Like, come on, it was real damn close.
Housing, still have questions? Go ahead now.
Nicely done. It's really hard to find good help. That being said, my luck seems to be turning around. We've gotten a lot of new personnel as of late, not just you. Who knew all I had to do was put up a sign? As am I. And the best part is, since you're all part-timers, there's no paperwork. Anyway,
fair.
Here's your payment. And if I have any more work for you, I'll let you know.
2,000 credits? Damn. Okay, I can't take the smoked turkey. I can take your notebooks. Now I'm a part-time cop, I guess. And then I'm going to go talk to the scientist guy, because that's another side mission. I just got to find security and... sure, I guess. I don't know what any of what you said meant, but yes.
People, another day, another shift.
We may be in a United Colonies city, but Constellation is an entirely neutral entity, and always has been.
Ever run into Spaces? Scumbags and scavengers. They're like vultures, picking away at leftovers of the colony war. You'll find them scattering the whole land.
Something to report? You're out there a lot, right? In space? Just do us all a favor and never turn into one of those spacers. Scum of the galaxy. Robbing, stealing, killing. Even the... Everything good? I know your type. The freewheeling space ace, yeah? My mother wanted me to be a doctor. A doctor. Mothers, am I right?
Okay, you're a citizen as well. No, there's a mission with a scientist. I just don't know what tree or scientist they are talking about. I will be back once I've figured out how to get the scientist mission. Hey guys, I am back. I found a side job, or a side quest. Excuse me. Oh, hold on. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, hold on. I'm so sorry. Excuse me. Spaceport. Alright, well, for those of you watching on YouTube, thank you. Hyper Luigi. For those of you watching on YouTube, that is going to be it for episode 2 of this, because I had to restart everything. So, thank you all so much for watching on YouTube. If you like the video, hit subscribe, hit the bell to be notified of whenever I upload anything new, and consider jumping on over to the TARS_22 Twitch channel, because, as I say before, not everything that happens on YouTube or on Twitch comes up on YouTube. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys later. Bye, guys.